We need to change probably more or less our practices to achieve our goals and to find the right wording or the correct wording, what human security for all includes. I think it's a much wider perspective as commonly is talked about. And I think the WAAS project, Human Security of All, is a highly important move in that direction. And it's very important that the voice of the humanities will be raised.